Hello, my gorgeous, favorite, beautiful people of YouTube, especially you there, Matthew Francis, a boy wearing makeup. I am going to be wishing you a happy 21st birthday by doing your makeup on myself. Okay, so I have already put on my foundation. I've also put on some blush, just where you normally would put it, wherever that is. I also put a little bit of highlight on, and like you can see, I did my eyebrows. I also primed. I used UDPP Urban Decay Primer Potion. I think the last video I watched, I don't think you had any, but whatever you use to prime, that part is up to you because it really doesn't matter. It's gonna get covered up with color anyway. The first one we're gonna start off with is, I know, one of your favorite pigments, mine as well. That's teal. Okay, now I'm taking my mixing medium. This is the water-based one. Shake it up. Putting a couple droplets in the lid here. If you want to use Visine or whatever, I'm sure you have mixing medium, but just saying for the other folks out there. And I'm gonna put that all over my lid. Okay, I'm gonna take like a fluffy brush and kind of just blend it out so I don't have a really harsh line from the wet pigment. So kind of as it's drying, I'm just blending. Okay, we'll let that kind of do its thing and dry for a second. And then I'm going to go in with my my 242 brush, and I think I'm gonna do a little bit of smoke signal pigment, which is a really nice like rusty purple cranberry color. And I'm gonna put that in my crease. And on this fluffy brush, I'm just going to kind of just go over that, and I'm also gonna pull it just down here to blend into the teal a little bit better. It's almost like a play on the peacock eye with the teal and the plum. Not on purpose, I'm just noticing this now actually. I'm gonna take a little bit more of the smoke signal, pull it down below. No primer or anything down here because I don't want it to detract from the color up top. I just want this to be kind of a muted version down here. The same brush I used to apply the teal, a little bit more color on it, pulling that in as well. This is just to the lower lash line. I'm pulling it almost all the way up to the inner corner, and then right there in the inner corner, I'm gonna add just a little pop of color, more color. I'm just gonna take Humid and put that right there in the inner corner. Going in with my black eye kohl. Again, you can use whatever your favorite black eye kohl is. And I'm just lining. And I'm only going to about where the Humid starts. Now with a really thin, God, you're making me nervous. With a really thin eyeshadow brush, or eyeliner brush, I'm gonna go in with Black Track and make a really, really thin line close to my upper lashes, just because I want to give it just a bit of definition. And I'm only going to come to where the thickest part of my lashes stops. So it's just gonna make those look a little thicker. I'm just pulling out just a little bit, not very much, just enough to where I feel comfortable that I can make a straight line easily without enhancing the wrinkles. Now I'm gonna go and do my highlight color. I've really been iffy about what highlight color to use with this. I don't wanna go too white. So I think what I'm gonna do is use a color from the Royal Asses palette. This is the metallic eye, and it's called Creme Royale. It's this one up here. It's like kind of a gold sort of color. now I'm gonna put on my mascara. So I'm going back in my Lash Architect, which I like. Because even though it's called Architect and it probably means that it's supposed to like lengthen them like a skyscraper, it's still very, it plumps them more. And I guess the last thing is lips. I don't have a lot of lip colors. In fact, the only MAC lipstick that I own is Power Suit from the Mateen collection, which is like this god-awful 80s red. It's probably really gorgeous on some people. It does not work for me. But I'm gonna use my favorite gloss. It's from Victoria's Secret. It's called Sweet Talk. It has green reflectors in it. So I would almost say like Spring Bean from MAC. So it's gonna be kind of like a clear gloss with yellow or green reflective particles in it. So that way it's kind of picking up some of the green and yet still keeping the focus on your eyes. So happy birthday, Matthew, a boy wearing makeup. I know we all just love you so much. You're always so excited and happy to teach us something new, and I think it's awesome. Your personality is just overflowing. It's fabulous. And I got you a little present. Sorry I couldn't gift wrap it. Yeah, hope you enjoy it.